In VideoStar, once you have created a project, you can record a clip, import photos, or import a video clip. In this video, we'll take a look at how to import video clips. To add a clip to the end of your video, just tap Add and Import Video. Here you can rotate the video, change the background color if the video doesn't fill the screen, fill or fit the screen. Use two fingers to manually adjust the size and rotate the image, or use one finger to move the clip. Double tap to reset it back to the original position. Set the start and end of the clip. Note that you are not restricted to a fixed clip length, unless your clip is longer than the project's remaining audio. Tap here to play the clip, and here to preview your selection. Once you are satisfied with the settings, tap Import. To import a clip into an existing scene, tap New and Import Video. Here you have the same controls, but when you set the start or the end, the length of the selection is set to match the length of the scene. There are other places where you can import video clips. On the velocity and timing screens, you can import a clip which is longer or shorter than the scene, and then you can speed it up or slow it down. Just tap the Video Import button. In the Clip Mixer or Multilayer when on the Import Content screen, tap the plus button to import your clip. Here, the imported clip's length will be set to match the length of the scene. If you try to import a video that is shorter than the scene, it will be slowed down to fill the entire scene's length.